So what do you think of the LA Pride Parade being subsumed into this anti-Trump?
Into what?
Into an anti-Trump, what do they call it? Resist march. Thoughts?
Because it's very serious times for LGBT people. I mean, our rights are being rolled back. We worked hard to get rights and be considered not something special or anything, but just, you know, have equal rights, be able to visit your loved one in the hospital, to be able to, you know, any, to be able, not only marriage equality, but there are all kind of other rights, housing, and it goes to all kind of things. And those protections are being rolled back that were enforced. And that, and with all of the transgender bathroom bills that are out there now, I mean, LGBT people, PT people, for the most part, feel like we're under siege by our government. And that fortunately we have the court system. But I think it as opposed to celebrating and being happy and showing our pride in a frivolous way, I think they're trying to do something to show that, hey, we're here in numbers, and you need to represent us as well as everyone else.
Hasn't that been the purpose of the Pride Parade? What is special about this administration that tangibly is changing that?
One of this administration's very first executive orders was eliminating protections for transgender kids in schools. It was one of their very first things that they did. And they're also trying to push these religious freedom bills, which basically are just religious freedom as veiling, just a putting a cover on their, I don't want to use the word hate, I think that's too strong, but their ignorance that LGBT people exist and we're valid human beings just as valid as they are. So they're trying to push this religious freedom nonsense, and it's really just a license to discriminate against LGBT people. So we feel under siege.